Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today's special recipe is rasmalai. Before starting the recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel. Let's start the recipe. Into a bowl, add milk. Here I am using packaged milk, which is toned milk. We have to boil the milk now. To curdle the milk, you can use a little bit of lemon juice or vinegar if you want. Now continue stirring the milk. Now into boiling milk, add lemon juice or vinegar. Here we are using little bit of vinegar and little bit of lemon juice. We can see that milk is separated into curdles and the way our chana is ready. Now off the stove. Now let's collect the chana. Pour the chana into a cloth like this and collect the chana. I will pour fresh water on the top of it to get rid of vinegar smell and lemon smell. We don't want any lemon juice or vinegar flavor, so we are washing it well. Now we have to start squeezing the chana to get rid of extra water. Squeeze the chana in the method shown. Now let it set for some time. Now let's prepare the rabdi. Into another bowl, add 500 ml of milk and let it boil for some time. Into this, add 3/4 cup of sugar. And stir it well. Into this, add little bit of food coloring or saffron. If you want, add food coloring or it's optional of adding it. Stir it well. Here I'm adding little bit of saffron, that is kesar, and mix well. Let it boil for some time. Now into this add dry fruits and little bit of cardamom powder for good taste and mix well. Boil the milk in low flame. Now into a plate, take out the chana and put it into the plate. Now we have to knead it in the method shown. If we knead it like this, a rasmalai will come nice soft. So we have to knead it in this way. Now we can see that milk has reduced to half. That means our milk is ready. After some time, we can notice that how our chana came together. That means our chana is ready. Now off the stove and let it cool down. Make a ball out of chana. Now let's prepare small balls out of this chana. Now take one chana portion and keep it between your palms and start massaging it. Do the same procedure for the rest. Here we got for 1 liter milk 10 pieces. Now into a kadai, add water. Into this, add sugar. Here, I'm adding 3/4 cup of sugar and mix well. Now, after some time, we can see that sugar is dissolved. Now, we have to add the chana balls into the sugar syrup. After adding all the chana balls, put the lid, and after 5 minutes, we can see that our rasmalai balls have doubled in size. Now flip it upside down and put the lid again. After some time, we can off the stove and let it set for some time. Now our milk is getting cool. So now remove the balls from the kadai and transfer it into a plate. Extract water from the balls in the method shown and transfer it into a plate. Do the same procedure for rest of it. We have removed all the balls. Our rabadi had cooled down to room temperature. Now, into this, we have to add the chana balls which we have prepared. And soak it for 6 to 7 hours, and your nice yummy rasgullas are ready. If you like the recipe, please like and subscribe to my